I'm sure you have already been seeing this upside down glass that is filled with water, and this water is not coming out due to a scientific secret. What is that secret? Be sure it has no glue or any hidden secret there. So why the water is not falling down? Did you ask yourself this question? Maybe you know one classical explanation that water is not falling out because of atmospheric pressure. Yes, it is absolutely true, but it is not the absolute explanation. At the end of this experiment, I will show you a brand new explanation why water is not falling out. And then I will throw a question to you and let's see how many people can answer it. Take some popcorn and sit tightly to see this unbelievable scientific phenomenon. First, see how did I do that. The classical explanation of this phenomena: the water is not falling down because of air pressure. Even though we cannot feel it, but the air around us pushes in all directions. The natural gravity force is trying to fall off the water from the glass, but the air pressure pushing up from underneath the papers as well as the water. This upstreaming atmospheric pressure is much higher than the downstreaming gravity force. As a result, the strong air pressure keeps the water inside the glass. And this is the classical explanation. I thought this phenomena by another way around, and I would be happy to share it with you. Most probably you know a special term in physics so-called surface tension. The compressibility of water is almost zero. That means water do not expand itself. The surface tension keeps the water held in the glass. And if I make a small hole on top of the glass, the downstreaming air pressure will break the surface tension and then water will be falling down. I believe you are really genius. I would like to ask you a question. Let's see how many people can reply it. What will happen if the cup is half filled with water? Will the water come off the glass or still it will remain there? Share your thinking in the comment section of this video. And yeah, that's all in this week. I expect your subscription in my channel. And thanks for twisting the tale of science with Matescium.
There are some expensive glass on other side as well. Yeah, that is the better. This is normal, ordinary glasses. This is water.
This is water. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
This oh my goodness, it's so nice.
See, clearly see.
God, without snapping, so nice.
Would you like to see once again?
Yeah, it's so nice.
Okay, wait. See, can you check the glue? There is there any glue or something like that?
Glue?
Yeah. No, check for sure that there is no glue or no tricks.
Okay? No, there's no.
See?
Yeah.
Check this paper, whether it has glue or not.
It has nothing. It doesn't have glue. I mean, it doesn't have glue.
See? No.
Okay, you use the
little weight, so it's better. Can you cut halfway? Just fold it. Yeah. I'm putting it here.
Yes.
It's filming. Can you hold it?
Yeah. Okay.
See? Side down?
Yeah. Oh my, I like this. I don't know where I'm.
I like it.
Okay.
It's really
there is some bubble as well inside.
Yeah.
Interesting, eh?
This is very interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because of the gravitational force.
Oh.
Sorry. It was the last moment. It was too much fun.
Okay, see.